morning, everybody.
We have a surprise today. We're taking the kids somewhere. They don't know where we're going yet. We're checking out the vegetables real quick.
Squash.
Are they getting big?
Mom, there's three squash. I mean, four squash.
Yeah, there's a bunch on this one, too.
And a zucchini.
Oh, wow. Look at how big they're getting. It's amazing. Broccoli. Overnight, how big things get.
This is broccoli. It
blows me away. Yep.
This one
right there.
That's
here. Look at. I see two. One, two, three, four.
And then there's one there. Yeah. Two zucchinis.
Mom, so those are ready.
Look at this big zucchini. Almost, honey. A little bit more.
Look at this big, big pepper.
There's a big one there.
Guys, look at this big pepper.
One solitary pepper.
Look at that bee just sitting there.
Yeah. That's where the bee's getting the pollen right there, and he's drinking all that nectar.
I don't know if it's alive. It's not moving.
I don't know.
Wait, Ayden.
There's a bunch over here. This is awesome. Got a little tomatoes growing. The tomatoes got bigger.
Oh, Mom.
We love to come out every morning and see how big everything got, especially after a rain. Right, bud?
Yeah.
Hey, Emmy.
Look at the corn.
Yeah, the corn's getting big.
You could see that it's starting to change color.
Yeah, look at that. It is. It's got a lot bigger. Yeah. Oh, and there's another one. This only had three before. Look, there's another one.
Yep.
There's four right there now.
Well, no, actually, there's five.
Oh, five. There's one, the teeny tiny one right there. Yeah. I'm wondering if there's any anywhere else. Like, here's some buds up here. Wonder if we'll get some in there.
I don't see any flowers over here yet, Mom.
There's some all over the place. I'm hoping to get a lot. There's some on this little guy right here. He's so tiny.
Can we have this zucchini for dinner?
You want the zucchini for dinner?
Yeah.
All right, but we're not picking it yet. We'll do it later, okay?
That's it. Well, my body's starting to pick from
there. Yeah, there's a bunch of little tomatoes in there. I don't think you can see them, though. They're kind of hidden.
Don't forget the corn,
Mama. I like the corn. Broccoli. That got quite big, actually.
Has it been 7 days already since we planted
it? No, it's been 2 days. Oh. He's anxious. Let's see if our lettuce comes up or not. That was our experiment over here to see. It's kind of late in the season, so I don't expect it to, but you never know.
It's a good place.
That's where we planted it.
Mom, it's a good place because it doesn't have too much shade.
Yep. All right, off to our surprise. How about chickens? And when we have a farm, there'll be plenty of snakes. We'll have to avoid.
Right. Get a
puppy. It's a little more safe.
There's the bear.
There's the bear.
The cute guys? The cute bunny?
The dinosaur only had two toes.
Mom,
the
two it was,
big toes.
These were, Mom, these were found over 100 million years ago.
Yes, they were.
Old. 100 million years old.
Hey, Mom.
There's a dinosaur foot right there, see?
Yeah,
right.
Well, it's actually, there. Look it, you see those two toes?
There's three. That's 1, 2, 3.
Good.
1, 2, 3.
That's a velociraptor.
It's a three-toed.
Yeah. Velociraptor.
Velociraptor. This is a velociraptor.
Could be, but I think there was a few of them.
Yeah,
like
there's that bun.
What's this one over here?
Wait, are there a different one?
Well, this is something.
Oh, this
I don't
is
know
a
what it is.
One.
That's
a dinosaur.
I think it's like an indent, like right there. Ow.
What's an indent? Mom, don't put the roses around.
Aren't they pretty? Don't pick them.
They have thorns on them.
You can smell them, just don't pick them.
No, you can touch the flowers. Yeah, you can touch the flowers. Don't touch the stem, they have very short stems. Oh, they smell so yummy.
Do you want to eat them, Ayden? Seriously?
You can eat some flowers, you know that.
They smell
pretty?
Like cherries.
Yeah,
it smells like this. Pink one. That smells like candy.
Remember you were taking pictures and you were going to take a picture with the waterfall, but the waterfall was...
It wasn't.
Hey, I see a little duck.
Yeah, I see a bunch of them down. I see a whole bunch.
Ayden.
Ooh, sorry, honey. Not too fast, guys. You'll fall. To the who?
Sadly, we can't feed
geese. Two of them are geese.
Be hard taking care of those.
Mm-hmm. Mom, can we go and look at the froggies?
Emily, you're right here.
Don't pick it up. No, leave him alone. Just watch him. Where is he? Oh, he jumped away. I got that. Here, let's see if we can find more on the lily pads.
Oh, Mom, I want to see if we can find the tortoise.
Well, actually, it'd be a turtle, right? Because turtles are in the water.
Yeah.
So they can swim.
So they could be in here. Because remember the last time we saw it?
That's a lot of lily pads.
Yeah, there is.
Let's go over here.
It's like, I don't see any on the lily pads at all. It could be some.
We're looking for frogs and turtles.
And maybe some fish.
I don't think there's fish in this one. The fish are in the big one.
Okay, we can find the duck.
He's so amazing.
Let's see where
Wait,
he's
Mom.
Right.
Mom.
He's moving his paw.
Little tiny guy.
Mom.
That was hard to find.
Mom, that means,
all this is
Mom, that means there's another one in here somewhere because that's a baby one.
Yeah, there's going to be...
It looks like it has...
There's probably a lot in here. They're just...
Mom,
you can't see
them.
Yeah. Yeah. I see it, yeah.
Whoa, there's a bee.
He's moving slowly.
They found another frog.
Yeah, he's a this...
He's slowly moving under the lily bed.
Look at that.
The dragonfly right there.
And another one, blue one.
Away.
There's a blue one right there.
There's
and
a lot of them
one.
Over here.
That's so awesome. Get on the lily pad.
don't go in there, guys. You gotta be careful. That's why I said sneakers, because your flip-flops are slippery. Yep, two little guys. There's a whole bunch
of them. That's just one.
Are you sure?
Yeah, this one's frog. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Either way, he's a frog.
Right? Wow, we're seeing a lot of frogs.
They have no
hair.
That's one. Fishies.
Guys, look at guard geese.
I guard geese. I want one. I want a guard geese.
We will have one when we have chickens.
Hey, the kitchen's floating.
It's on a stick.
Mom, look at this.
Yeah.
Collect feathers. Come on.
I want to put,
let's put it in a book.
Yeah.
Come on down, Ayden. He's afraid of the geese.
They're coming. Well, they're actually coming towards
you. I see. They're all right. Come here, honey. They're busy. They're eating. Did that scare you?
Yeah, I didn't want them to go.
Pretty, honey. Some of those are.
That feather?
Well, they're coming up on land.
That's such a pretty,
Hold on, guys.
Mom, you know what I heard? If you take a feather and make a wish, you can make a wish with it.
Mom, I love those fish.
Yeah.
Anything, like, I love the orange fish. They're so colorful. Mom, they're so colorful.
Hold on, sweetie.
You.
until we get
there. They're like surrounding us.
They kind of are.
Oh no.
They're looking for food.
Oh, those ducks.
Oh no. Oh, what the? Do not.
Uh-oh.
No.
Mommy's getting close.
I think he's waiting for food.
Well, this deer food.
Oh, Mom.
You want to get some food? I'm watching these ducks. And these geese are coming at us.
Do it quick. Oh, God.
Stay still.
Mom, I surrounded myself.
It comes towards you with infinite. Will it bite me?
No, it's not gonna bite. Oh, look at, they're fighting each other for the food.
Yeah. Oh, there's a chipmunk again.
Go ahead, do it again. Do like over here a little bit. Give these guys some.
Alright, have some. You go.
Hey, not my foot. He's gonna eat it right out of your hand.
He ate it out of my hand. Oh, Mom, they're like,
they're gonna fight each other.
I'm scared. They're hissing at each other.
Then feed that one. It's really, it eats Ayden. Feed it.
No, they're all, look at, they're fighting over it.
I know.
Here, and give one.
No, that one, they got plenty over here. She just dumped hers. Feed these guys over here.
No, they ate it out of my hand.
What? That's my foot.
What did he do,
Mom? He came after my foot.
He what? He came after his foot. Mom.
What?
Any more food?
Those are toes, not feet.
That does move.
Don't get my feet.
He's like, this, ooh, they're
only if we could pet
come out of there,
they
guys.
Were friendly. Mom, only if they were friendly.
No, oh, no, not these guys.
He's like
a, this is why it's good to have a guard goose when you have chickens. They're loud and they're
still bah.
Protect them.
Bah.
Bah.
Uh-oh.
Mama. you have any more quarters? Mama?
I'm gonna go over here and
be careful.
He's alright, Emmy. He's alright, just lean down. He's gonna eat, he doesn't have any teeth. He's just gonna eat it out of your hand.
He said, uh oh.
He's drooling.
There's a feather. It's okay.
He doesn't want to eat a fried hood. A fried hood?
No, come on.
You okay?
So I was leading him towards you. He's in direction.
There he is. There he is.
Yeah, this guy right here.
I don't have him anymore.
Oh, she doesn't have
him.
He's eating the weeds. That's why we need them.
Mm-hmm. That's where they will help clear pasture, the chickens. So he'll go after it and you can walk away.
Come on, Mom, I hit it. Mom.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good job, buddy.
Picture where I hit it, Mom.
Just stand there, honey.
Oh, Mom, it's a chipmunk again.
Think so? Yeah. I'll walk around the goose.
Yeah, I hear goose. It's not me.
Yeah, because he wants to get by.
This is so much fun. I'm gonna get a snake.
Oh, you're dropping away feathers.
I'm gonna get a snake. I'm gonna get a snake.
I'm like,
oh.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Not very happy.
I think they're following us.
They look like it.
Sometimes when they say, I say cock-a-doodle. Aiden, put your feathers down.
Then do this. I need my feathers.
Then do this, Aiden.
Do this.
You see? You're so cute, Emmy. You guys are funny.
No, he wasn't hissing. He's sticking his tongue out.
He thinks you have food?
What? Maybe. Yeah, he's...
Stay still.
And then go
find
that swan.
He's
fine.
He's
fine.
He's scaring him, Emmy.
Emma, don't go too close.
Go by, Mom.
That was cool.
Okay, here.
I want him to fly.
He's like a helicopter.
I did a lot, Mom.
You did.
That was so fun.
Where are we going now, Mom? Going home, Mom?
I think they had fun. So, what do we do today, guys? Where do we go?
We went to
Stanley Park. This park is literally 5 minutes from our house. That's how beautiful park. On the other side is a playground, a big playground, soccer fields, all kinds of stuff. Hold on, guys. I'm out of breath from all the stairs. We saw a traveling zoo. Emmy, you dropped one, honey. From actually Forest Park, which is in Springfield. They brought some animals. We came and saw them. And we just kind of explored the park a little. Fed some animals. That's pretty. That's a duck feather. Fed some animals. The ducks. The geese. There's a swan. They like to chase us. That's fun. So now we'll go to the park and play a little bit. A different park, though.
I'm gonna get a snake.
We made a homemade weed killer. We're gonna see if it works.
Oh, I can't do this.
We'll know tomorrow. Do you want me to pump it more?